What up, fam? Sam coming at you with your seated shoulder abduction. Now, this can be done with or without weight, but may I recommend that we go ahead? This is a corrective movement, so feel free to keep it without to start. No resistance. You're going to go ahead. Come on up. We're going to start with our palms up, thumbs facing out to the sides, and we're just going to go ahead and open up that chest and bring it on back in. Now, you don't want to round your shoulders into this. You don't want any of this. You want to keep that chest nice and tall. Lead with that chin. Close up and pull it apart. Now, this counts as one, bring it in. Two, bring it in. Now, if you're going for range of motion, this right here is perfect. If you want to really up that strength in those shoulders to really promote that back activation and really help with fixing that posture so you can have that mind-muscle connection, this is what you're looking for. If you're doing this without weight and it's still a little intense towards the end of those sets, go ahead, try tucking those elbows in and instead still abducting at the shoulders, but now you don't have as much weight on those shoulders. By tucking the elbows in, rotating, opening up that chest, feel that activation in that back and bring it on back in. There you have it, guys.